Alright guys, coming out here with the jigs. I'm gonna work on getting better with jigs. Yeah, I don't know how long I've been fishing. This is the first fish I caught. I've been getting bites, but man, it is tough. Let's see, I'd keep if I was keeping fish. But I'm gonna tell you right now, jig fishing is a lot of work. A lot of work. You gotta pay attention. Ooh, you gotta pay attention. You gotta pay attention. Alright, let me see. Gotta learn how to finesse that jig, guys. I'm learning. You gotta watch the screen. You gotta watch what the fish are doing. And I have fished with Joe Pratenza, and I have fished with Martinez. They explained to me what you gotta do when the fish start chasing it. Little baby. But it's work. This is the way my analogy of it. Men of fishing is like tapping spoons in the band. You want a damn jig fish, you gotta play the guitar. I'm sorry, but you can't pick up a guitar and just start playing it. You gotta practice. Alright, that's two. Either they're starting to bite or I'm getting better. They're probably just starting to bite. Alright, let's see if we can do number three. I'm getting better. Are they starting to bite? We'll say I'm getting better. they ain't no big Joe Pratenza fish. Woo. Woo. And you know, I don't have them fancy jigs those guys use. If I'm gonna start jig fishing, I got a bunch of jigs now. Don't get me wrong. I'm using Jiffy jigs. I've got some CMI, fishing with CMI jigs. I tried them earlier. I mean, you can get them to follow it, but getting to bite it. It's like, I think I'm getting better, or they just start to bite. Let's see if we can do number four, guys. Alright, see you at number four. I have been with Chad Smith, guys. He's an Eddie Van Halen on the damn jigging. Those guys, man, like I said, you want to learn to jig, it's like learning to play the guitar. You don't just pick it up and start catching them. You gotta put your time in, boys and girls. You know, I got another trick up my sleeve. I forgot to put it on the boat last night to keep the boat from floundering around. I ain't tried it yet, but I will. Alright, where'd my fish go? I'm using my four's 9 or 10 years old. My nine's only 2 or 3 years old. Anyway, guys, technology is great when it works and when it lasts. I tell you, that number 4, you can't buy them no more. The little cube, that right there is the best of them. Man, that thing's rock solid. I can't go on and on, holding things together with you gone. Man, I had a good number. I'm gonna tell you, these guys, I know they use them little nasty hooks on them little jigs, but I like a number 2 on a jig. Yeah, I think these are number 2s, but I don't like them tiny hooks. But yeah, I've got some jig heads in there that's got like number 2. Woo. Oh, he's coming after it. God, that's a good fish. It looked like a good fish. This is kind of fun. I just don't know how they do it with customers. I swear to God, I just, for one thing, casting it out there, keeping it on the screen for the customer. That's just a different animal, guys. All right, let's see if we can get number, where am I, mile 5? Hell, I don't remember, guys. All right, let's go to another spot, guys. Ways done, boys and girls. Number 4 or number 5? I don't know, guys. I can't keep counting. I got a clicker in there. But you know me. Oh, look at there. That's what happens when you use 2-pound test, guys. A little old girl like that broke my line. Secret color right there, boys and girls. Secret color. I think that's the bad Chad. Was that? Oh, yeah, I think it's the bad. Thought it had the name on here. Pretty sure this is the bad Chad. Bad Chad's bad to the bone. Well, we fishing or are we catching today?
We ain't catching none yet. I ain't done the first pole out.
What you fishing for?
Crappy?
Right here. Right there. It might be too close for us to fish together. I don't know. You ain't gonna bother me none. I ain't gonna be here long. I got plenty more spots I can go to. Come on, girl. Come on. Get it back. Oh, that rascal grabbed it. Damn, jigs need bigger hooks in them. I like a bigger hook in my jig. I don't like them little hooks. Ram mount, a 2 1/4 ball ram mount. Don't use a little ram mount. You want the bigger one so when you tighten it down, it ain't gonna move easy. See, like when I put that down there and tighten it up, it ain't gonna move. Use one of them little ones. I don't even have a little one on. Well, you can't use nothing like this.
Right.
You gotta spend the money. Buy the big one, the 2 1/4 ball. Look at there. That ain't going nowhere. It ain't moving. But yeah, I'd take that. Shit ain't gonna work like that. Well, you do it, boys and girls. Ooh, that feels like a good fish.
Oh, yes, it does. That's a keeper.
Deeper, boys and girls. I'm sorry, that wasn't 2 pound test I said earlier. That's 4 pound test. I got the bass fishing mentality in me from fishing bass fishing in the 80s. I snatched the shorts off of these fish. Can't do it with 4 pound test. So this is 8 pound test on this reel. That just goes to show you. If fish don't see that line, they're looking at that jig. If they're hungry, they're gonna eat. Boy, I should have grabbed some minnows, guys. Should have grabbed some minutes.